What do you think?
I don't get it.
What do you mean you don't get it? What's not to get? It's a picture of me on my bike on a car that says Merry Motorcycle. Now you get it? Don't make any difference. You're not on my list. Only chicks. Hey.
He's got me wearing his and her shirts. I'm telling you that going steady is like being married without all the fringe benefits. Oh, I tried. Every time I start to tell her, she cries, and she says that if she loses me, she's going to do something desperate.
Broke up with her in 2.5 minutes.
How'd you do it?
Well, I wrote her a note, threw it through a window. Of course, it was wrapped around a brick.
I don't know. We were just sitting on her front porch, and all of a sudden, she had my ring.
Yeah, that happens a lot. He's cute, and he says, may I, before going up to Inspiration Point, and whammo, Steadysville.
Well, I'm going over to her house tonight for dinner, meet her parents. Maybe they won't like me.
Hey, fat chance. Parents love kids like you. All American, good looking, clean cut, little dab of pimple cream on your chin. What are you going to have for dinner tonight? They're going to be served Richie Cunningham, a la Fonzarelli.
I'm talking about you and me. I'm hoping that you come back to me.
What's that supposed to mean, Fonzie?
Hey, Patsy and Ralph tell me that you chickened out on Miss IQ.
Now, wait a minute. I didn't chicken out. I just didn't feel like asking her out for a date, that's all.
Hey, you can't snow the Fonz. Cunningham, huh? You sprout feathers every time you try to talk to a new chick.
So what's a guy supposed to do about that, anyway?
You gotta ask me that after you had just seen 2 James Dean movies? You know how Dean gets chicks? I'll tell you how Dean gets chicks. Because he acts nutsy.
Acting nutsy gets chicks?
That's right. Girls go for troubled guys. That's how Dean got Natalie Wood.
Well, maybe in the movies, but I don't think that would work in real life.
No? Observe.
I told you, Fonzie.
Hey, continue observing. You gotta remember to be yourself.
Yeah, but you're the one who told me to be like James Dean.
Dumb advice, huh? Dumb advice. The only reason it works for me is because Dean and I are so much alike.
Yeah, but if I'm just me, then I still got problems. Like I still daydream all the time. I still feel very uncomfortable in closets.
Hey, one weird quirk at a time, huh?
All right, I daydream a lot.
You mean like you wonder what it would be like to be somebody else?
Yeah. You ever do that, Fonzie?
No. Oh. Well, probably if I wasn't so above average.
Yeah?
Next.
Well, I have claustrophobia.
No, I don't know anything about that. Next.
Well, there's still the girls. For some reason, I can't get myself to talk to a girl that I don't know very well.
Give me. You think I always made out like now, huh? There was a time I was a nervous wreck around chicks, and I made a decision. Fonzie, cool it. So I grab Wanda Prinsky, give her a kiss, and from then on, whoa!
I don't know Wanda Prinsky.
Hey, any girl with a mouth will do.
You mean you just go up to one and kiss her?
Yeah, you plant one right on, it clears up your head.
Oh, I don't know, Fonzie.
Rich, you want to go swimming, you don't stand on the beach, right? You jump in the water. It's the same thing. Except you plunge in with both lips.
Excuse me. Oh, I thought you were somebody else. Yes.